When you're doing a war film, the scale of everything is so massive. I wanted to do it all in one go. I'd have 300 men, 100 horses, and 11 cameras in the field. It was amazing because you've actually reconstructed the real thing. I started to think, like Napoleon, that influence can be great or it can be deadly.
Sigo los pasos de Alejandro Magno y César.
Estoy destinado a la grandeza.